In today's video, we are going to see about one particular article. In my previous video, we have seen about article in general and about its place of occurrence. Now, let us take one particular article, a. A being an indefinite article, where does it occur and how does it occur? To know more about it, let us go into the examples.
There are certain things to which we'll have to pay attention when we are using this indefinite article a. They are: the noun that we are choosing must be singular with no specific identity, and it should also have consonant sound at the beginning. My first example is, there is a basket. In this statement, basket is the noun and it is starting with a consonant sound and it has no specific identity. So we have used a here. My next example is, we have a pen. Here again, pen starts with a consonant sound p and it is having no specific identity and it is also singular. So we have used a over here. Next example is, I use a paper for my homework. Even here, the paper stands with a consonant sound at the beginning with no specific identity. My next example is, I need a car. In this statement again, car starts with a consonant sound with no specific identity and it is singular. My last example is, we live in a flat. Again, in the statement, flat starts with a consonant sound with no specific identity and it is also singular noun. The article a can also be used with noun complement, which includes professions or names. Let us see the examples. She will be a doctor. In this statement, we have used a before doctor because here doctor can also stand as a complement and it also stands for profession. Let us see the next example. He is a teacher. In this statement, we have used a before teacher because it stands for profession and also noun. My next example is, she brought me a cake. In this again, we have used a before cake because it stands for name. And all these three words or nouns have consonant sound at the beginning. This article a can also be used before exclamation. But even here, we'll have to be careful about a noun, for it should be singular and countable. Let us see the examples. What a pretty girl. Such a beautiful work of art. In these two statements, I have used a before my exclamatory words and have made sure that my noun stands to be singular and countable. And I've also made sure that my exclamatory words starts with a consonant sound. These basic segregations in the usage of this particular indefinite article a helps us in understanding it in a better and simpler form.
I hope these examples would have given you a brief idea about this particular article a and its place of occurrence. Thanks for watching the video.